verse 11. If you are righteous, be righteous still when he comes. If you're filthy, say filthy still. Because what it is saying is you mess around him way too long and he shows up, you might as well forget.
Amen.
Especially if you're caught up in a bad way and you don't belong to him. He's saying continue to lay in your filth. Continue to be this person who's against me for the remainder of eternity.
Life is so much better because you don't need everybody around you.
right now. Well, I've been too bad. I've been this and I've been that. So have a lot of other folks who will be in heaven when you get there.
Amen.
See, that's what I like about the Lord. You don't have to worry about the judgment of the world. You know your heart. You know that if your Redeemer lives and he lives in your heart, you know that you're tied to Christ. And when you're tied to Christ, you don't have to worry about the troubles of this world.
Amen.
Because this earth is going to shake, rattle, and roll.
Yeah.
Amen. Yes, she is. She's going to shake, she's going to rattle, and she's going to roll. But when she's shaking and rattling and rolling, we ought to live for the King.
Amen.
Amen. It's one thing about it when you're born, when you're saved.
Yes.
You don't let nobody grow up, but God has already grown for you.
Amen. Amen.
You see, a lot of folks come up, they're going. Some folks, they can read your mail. Some folks, they say they can read your mail, you know. Well, you know, if the Lord done told you something and directed you in what you're doing, you ain't got to worry about nobody else reading your mail. You just do what the Lord says.